Grand Central, 42nd Street.
And there's a closing door, please.